is a part of Limerick Mental Health Week, and this is my fifth year of doing an exhibition. I also do an exhibition in connection with the Hunt Museum with school kids. So the reason why I think it's important to do an art exhibition is because I am an artist as well as a psychotherapist. So I think art is a very good way of communicating when you don't have words. And this exhibition is all about a sense of belonging, because with art, sometimes people think they have no right to show their work. So this exhibition has everybody from Charles Harper, who sells the work for 3,000 euros, to people who have intellectual disabilities, who have brain injuries, who just paint because art is a way of communicating when they don't have words. So it's all about belonging and letting people come and see that art is not scary. Art is just a way of communication. And when you look at art, there's no right or wrong answers. You like it or you don't. So this is what it's all about. Exhibition with these wonderful artists. It's open between Monday and Saturday. For more information, please look at our Facebook page, Limerick Mental Health Week.